When the Earth crumbled under the weight of our greed, the corporate elite came to our rescue. We spread across the solar system under the rule of the elite, who installed themselves as the directors of humanity. Only one thing threatened their rule: mortality. With gene and nanotechnologies, they sought to become eternal. They became gods. Meanwhile, humanity clung to life for centuries. Slowly, gratitude for salvation turned to cries for rebellion. Then, a new threat emerged: the corruption, jeopardizing all human life. Once again, the gods saved us. They made the enforcers. Granted powers by the gods, these heroes fought the corruption, then became the fists of the gods across the colonies. Now, us enforcers patrol the solar system, fighting for the gods. We do whatever is needed to maintain order.
Already got a bit of blood under the fingernails, eh? There are plenty more scuffles ahead. The mining operation is rife with seditious forces. The rule of the gods must be protected, or we all suffer. It is for the greater good.
The corruption's here. We gotta stop it. What's the plan?
Under the cover of chaos, the Ketu have planted a corruption pod in the conduit and now control the area. Return this operation.
All right. Got your clearance.
Thank you.
corruption. I see goes to corrupt it anytime soon, thanks.